ocean. Find myself a temporary home in this motion. Over the past few years, we've spent a lot of time on the road on tour. In 2022, we subletted our apartment for 5 months and went touring first around Victoria here in Australia and then around the UK and Europe. We played over 100 shows that year. We would travel from town to town each night playing to and meeting a new bunch of people and then moving on to the next place.
Per, our tour manager in Sweden, said touring is just a long series of goodbyes. Both of us wrote that down in that moment and later penned temporary home in a hostel in Stockholm. In February of 2023, after doing our second UK tour, we went to Nova Scotia, Canada, to stay in Daniel Ledwell's studio for a month in the depths of their snowy winter. Cause if you know me, you know that I like to talk. We were lucky enough to have some amazing people play on the record. Michael Bellier, who played drums, created such unique rhythmic worlds for each song.
It was so great having Lance Sampson helping out in the studio and bringing all the laughs. He sang some beautiful Poseidon backing vocals on Atlantis.
We hit up our beautiful friend Indiana Kippen back in Melbourne to add some viola parts. And we were also lucky to have Sam Bentley from the Paper Kites write a verse and feature on If You Know Me.
Being surrounded by this beautiful snowy landscape was the perfect backdrop for the creative process. You can kind of hear the winter creeping into some of the songs. First, like in fairy
tales, the title track, Marlinchen In The Snow, was directly inspired by the snowy landscape. It reminded us of a Grimm's tale called The Juniper Tree, which we were told when we were kids. It tells of how Marlinchen discovers the death of her stepbrother at the hands of her mother, and she then plants his bones underneath the juniper tree, which transforms him into a phoenix.
Snowing out there. got that on film.
Do it, Ivy, girlfriend.
You look happy.
Ivy, just do it.
Maybe I wish you were sad.
Jingle bells,